Hey, this is your worst nightmare, Scary Gary. I found me a wife.
I'm Scary Gary's wife, and you're watching Monster Madhouse TV.
I got her now.
Looks like Washington, D.C. has become a monster madhouse.
Now, I got to do something, you know, girls. It's always, you got to wear protection. Especially when you're watching TV or shows like Monster Madhouse. And, of course, to be protected from the microwaves and the X-rays and U-rays,
Why?
So we got the aluminum foil here, Corey. You gotta watch because it's got that blade on it. You know that blade, it'll cut your fingers right off. But here, you can have some. Here, Screamer, take some foil. You guys, come on out here. Where is, here you go, sweetie. Wrap that around your thing there. That on your thing. Yeah, put that on your thing. Now you gotta have aluminum foil to protect, because aluminum foil blocks microwaves. Now they used to make fun of people for wearing an aluminum foil hat. Here you go, famous. Give that to Famous Starfield. Come on out here in a minute. There you go. Famous Starfield's got a thing. He's gonna protect himself there. Now the wizard knows the value.
Foil again.
Oh yeah. Yes. We have got summertime going on, and it is hot. It is so hot. We are showing the movie, The Horror of Party Beach. So I told the girls to have their bathing suits on, and look at this, how lovely. They are ready to hit the surf and the turf. That is so cute. Look at the girls. Now we are in the process of protecting ourselves. And of course, do you ever get a little sunburn like when you go out on the thing?
Not with enough protection.
Yeah.
Always got a way of protection.
Always use protection.
I would like to protect you.
Okay.
Now we are going to, of course, just in case the monster ever comes, you know, whenever you just kind of hold it right here, you put the thing. I'm gonna put this on here. No, wait.
Hold on.
You see, put this on the top there, that protects the brain. You see. I'm sorry, hey. That's why they used to send me home from school. Make a little thing on her head here. Let me put this here back in my thing here. I put this over her head, and we're gonna make a little protective thing.
Oh,
isn't that pretty? And you see, you put like a little cone on the yeah, and me. Put the little thing on the bag here. Put the little point. It's cute. And look at her behavior already. She's changing her behavior. No.
Need of affection. Bring your protection.
Yeah. Look at her giggling. She's all happy. Now you see the point. It's got a little curve in it there, but there you go. Now that's...
I feel so protected. I've never been that
protected. Oh,
do you still put aluminum foil
on your rabbit ears.
Absolutely, you have to do that so that it changes the direction. That's right. That's right. Now, what else can we protect here? Hold on. Come on, girls. Here, come down here. Here, put your leg up here. Give me one of these. One of these legs here, and then we're going to wrap one of these around her ankle. Very carefully. Ankle. We've got nice legs there. Nice. Put a little bit of butter on that. There you go. Now, Dinka, of course, while we're in and out of this movie, the horrors at Party Beach.
There is a monster on the beach. There is a monster on the beach.
The monster looks like it has hot dogs coming out of its mouth. That is very strange. Dinka, let me have one of your... Oh, my... Oh, it's Dinka's... is this going to cost me extra? Where is this? Put this on her foot. Now, this is foot protection that will protect your foot from harmful microwave intrusion and mind control. Look at that. Let's go back to the horrors of Party Beach. And now, I am going to, of course, do the custom Borlaug tinfoil cowboy hat here. Thing. Thing on the hat and thing like that. And there we go. You can kind of almost feel the difference. Well,
mine a little heavy on it.
Feeling stronger every day. Hey, look at that. I'm protected. I'm protected. We have consumed a troll. There we go. Now I got my tinfoil, Mr. Man. Oh, my leg. Oh, my fake leg.
Yeah. That's because you didn't use protection for your leg. You didn't use protection for your leg.
Come on, let's bring them up. Yeah. No, my legs are beyond protection. Beyond. All right, kneel down, gorilla. Now watch him. We're gonna roll him up. We'll put the thing. See, now he will become more and more civilized as we add to the size of the. Now you twist it up. You put a nice cone on it.
Yeah.
And then you take this. You gotta make it like real. You gotta give him a lot of antenna space. Yeah.
So he can. Will the aliens get him?
No, he's fine. Look at him. Look at him. Smart as a monkey. Now look at him. Put a little twist in it and, yeah. Bending it. There you go. There you go. Now. Now, gorilla, stand up. There he goes. Look at him. He's civilized. All right, everybody back up. Hold on, wait, we have to turn this. All right, we don't know if this is gonna work or not. We're gonna cut back to another part of, what was the movie again?
Something Beach.
Oh yes, the horrors of Party Beach on Monster Madhouse. Wow.
Now, Famous Starfield, now of course, you'll notice, Famous Starfield has on his tinfoil cummerbund to go along with his tuxedo. Very smart, of course, it protects your major organs of importance. Now, how are you feeling? Are you feeling a little bit more in tune with your tinfoil hats on?
Oh, absolutely. Yeah.
Do I look any better? Do I look more attractive now?
You look sparkly.
Do I look sparkly?
Yes.
Sparkly, right? Your shiny personality.
Watch
just,
this.
Just
watch this. Oh, yeah. The beach is that way. Oh, yeah. All right, Fooey. I give up. Hey, that's not fair. All right, now everybody, since this is a 1950s movie, this tin foil is starting to, I'm starting to pick up a lot of weird stuff here, man. Hold on, are you guys hearing that 1950s music? Whoa, man, I just can't help it, man. It sounds good. Let's all dance to the 50s music, man. What happened?
I love that.
Oh! Oh, there she goes. Yeah, put it back.
It doesn't work.
Yeah, I guess we're over here. All right, wow. Well, the music just kind of came and went. It was kind of like back in the day when you had metal fillings and there was still a lot of UHF TV going on. You'd be sitting on the toilet and you hear all this stuff going on, all this talk. And it's like, yes, I am listening to French television. You know? Now, right, but you know, have you ever been sitting on the can and like you hear music going through your teeth? This movie, Horrors of Party Beach, was shot by a director.
A director.
Was he kidnapped?
He was not kidnapped, but you might be before the show's over. Oh, her thing came off! Cover her up. We're gonna go back to the movie on Monster Mad Mouth. Whoa, that was pretty cool. We gotta put her thing back on. Actually, here, you put that back on. Filthy little thing, you put that back on. Now, of course you know, monster movies are designed to scare people and freak people out. Now,
Now, when you see this monster, and it sounds terrible, but it's got all these like hot dogs sticking out of its mouth. What? Yeah, it looks like a hot dog. Yeah. It's like blah, blah, blah. So when it eats you, it just kind of goes boom.
Yeah.
It's kind of weird. Let's cut back to another part of the Horrors of Party Beach on Monster Madhouse. Monster Madhouse. All right, wow, that was pretty cool.
20 minutes.
20 minutes! Hey, wait, what was that?
20 minutes till the station closes.
The station closes. We gotta get this out. Hold on.
We should be back.
All right, we're going to evacuate the station here in a couple minutes. Hold on, I'm getting rid of this tinfoil on the hat. Everybody, take your tinfoil off. We're going to show the last part of this movie, The Horror of Party Beach on Monster Madhouse. Yeah, yeah, that's pretty good. Oh, wait, where is it? No, no, that's not the movie. What are they watching? Turn back to the movie! Oh, man, it was just getting to the good part.
Hey!
Well, you see, now if I was...
peanut killer.
Now, if I was a monster and I'm going to eat people, I'm going to eat the girls first. You know...
Good.
Yeah, you do.
Soft and tender.
No, I'd like a pair.
Not much meat.
A cold, I know, but nothing beats a breast sandwich. You know, a little teriyaki sauce with some breast sandwich. You know, let's get back to the very, very last part of the Beast from Hunt. The horrors of Party Beach. That's right. Thank you for tuning in to Monster Madhouse on the way. Back up, everybody, because Famous Starfield is going to do a little bit more tap dancing for us on the way out. You ready, Famous Starfield? All right, hit it, man! Whoa! Yeah! All right. Man. Oh, yeah, baby. Thanks for watching Monster Madhouse. Tune in next time. All right.
Trapped inside the mummy's tomb, werewolf howls at the moon. Monsters roaming through the night, Borlock comes in for the fight. Frankenstein, he cannot die, up to no good, he's electrified. Madhouse, Madhouse, who's gonna fight these vile creatures, famous for their double features? Monster Madhouse, what a thrill, rock the monsters against their will, they're coming in for the kill.